What's up, everyone? It's DV, and today I'm going to be giving you a full walkthrough for both Chapter 1 and Chapter 2 because my last video, like I said, is out of date. I did make a video yesterday of this update, but I didn't really show you like all the different locations. And so today I'm going to do that. I'm going to give you like a little bit of a tiny map as well that I'm going to display on screen on the bottom left here. It'll give you kind of an idea of where things are while I'm running through. But it's not going to be like a perfect map. So if you're expecting like precision, this is not going to be a precise map. It just gives you like a clue of where things are relative to each other. So if like you're running by like purple door or something, it gets you an idea of like, okay, purple's here. So, you know, this other door should be right here. So now this does take a lot of time. So if you could be solid and hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. All right, let's get to it. Let's go ahead and start this up. Boom. Let's go get our red bucket. And you could go right or left for red. It's basically in the middle here. Going to hide here. He's just going to stalk us a bit. Red's going to be over here. All right. There's red. Now, I'm not going to be showing you all the different secret locations, although I do know where every single one is now. I'm going to do a separate video for that, so expect that, because I think a lot of you just want to get a badge to beat the game, so we don't really want to, you know, make this harder than it needs to be if you're just trying to get, you know, a win for the first time. So, from here, from this red room, you're going to go straight back to where you came from. Make sure it's clear first. We're going to go over to the vent, which is right behind this. Oh, that was close. I couldn't see, man. I couldn't see. So come over here, get the orange paint. And this is where Teal is. So keep an eye on that because we're going to have to come back in here a little bit later when we go to green. So come through this door. And the next thing you're going to do is find the orange room. The orange room is from here. You're going to make a left. If he stays like this for a little while, don't worry about it. He's going to teleport away like that. All right. Come over here. Make a right. Kind of this is the red room. Remember that? Go through here. Grab your paintbrush. And then you're just going to kind of follow this around. There's orange. So orange, just from an idea standpoint, orange is pretty close to green over here. Green's over here. Pink's behind us now, behind this room. Red's back here, and yellow's over there and such. So just give you an idea of where you're at. So this is basically the middle of the map. So next from here, this is facing the orange room. You're going to come out, and you're going to head towards the left because yellow's kind of left of the red room. So you're going to come down, back down a little bit right here. And there's two rooms in here. You're going to have to keep an eye on that. You'll come back to this room a couple times. So we're going to do this obby real quick. The obby's pretty easy. Just go up like these little things. I like to just go all the way up this first line and then bounce onto the back of this thing. And then just go up this line. Then we're going to bounce on the back of this thing. Boom. Bounce over here to this line. Take this all the way up and we're going to bounce on the back of this thing. It's pretty straightforward. Like that. Come up. Bounce on this one. And we need to just go on these rails. Jump off here. Jump across. And I'm not gonna cut that fast on this. Is gonna be a pretty long video because I'm not gonna cut too much. A lot of people were complaining that I was cutting too fast and they didn't know where I was going, so I'm not gonna cut too much. So from here you're gonna go to the back right side. So see where we're at yellow. So you gotta kind of reorient yourself if you have to, but basically this room here, this is the back side of the map. This is the front side of the map. That's where spawn is. That's the back side. So you can tell because this is the entrance. And if you're facing the entrance, the right side of yellow is going to be the back of the map. Hopefully that makes sense. So this is the back of the map. We're going to go to the right side of the back, which is where green is. There's pink, by the way. Green's going to be all the way over here in the back right side. And then we're going to grab Teal Bucket. Teal is inside the vent, which is near the front. We're going to come back to this. See this little triangle? We're going to come back to this in a second, and then we're going to get that blue bucket inside, but you have to just click on this triangle. Actually, you can just click anywhere, I think. So let's come back to the left here because we need to go back to this. It's basically the front, so we're just going to go all the way to the front. You can just follow this wall all the way along. It's not really a maze. This map is not actually a maze. It's just a big room with more rooms inside. Okay, here's the screwdriver vent area. Go through here, do this little obby. Don't worry if you fall, you just get respawned at the start here. You don't die. There we go. Do this room. We're gonna grab the triangle that I told you about. So from the vent, but we're gonna make a left and then we're gonna make a right because there's just basically a wall between us right now because I don't have any paint, I can't hide. All right, let's go this way. So again, this is where the red room was. This is that little hallway that I went through for that paintbrush. Go straight back here. We're heading towards where green was. on the right side. We're going to make a right here. Click this. Eureka. Got blue. So blue is pretty straightforward. So like we're coming out of the green room. Just hook a right. You can actually, the furthest right you can go, which is this. So you're going to come back this way. And just follow this along. Follow the wall along. There's pink. Keep going. You're going to see the paintbrush room. Keep going. And then there's the, we do need to go up these stairs in a little bit to get a paintbrush. But just do the blue real quick. Grab your saw and then we can go up that stairway real quick. So basically come back left because otherwise you're going to forget about it. So you want to make sure you get this paintbrush out of the way. So go up here, grab that paintbrush, come back out. You can drop down here if you want, or you can go back down the stairs. And then, so this is where the stairs were, right? So from here, we need to go back to yellow. So to get back to yellow, just follow this right side along just for a little bit. Come back through here. There's purple, by the way. We're going to come through here in a minute. Grab that paintbrush, then make a left and then another left. And here's yellow. Now there are two rooms, by the way, so you do need to go to these. So this is you only have to go up this room once, and then when you come back with the key, you're gonna have to come through that room. So let's go up here. Let's do this little obby. This is the only time you're gonna have to be in this room. The other yellow room is where you go with the key later. All right, grab that. We got purple. Come back out, exit this, and for purple it's gonna be kind of left. And then left again. And then you see this little entrance right here. You can either go right. This is where blue was. That's where blue was with the stairs. So you're going to come through here. And then to your right, you're going to see the purple room. Outside of yellow too, another way to do that for clarity, if you're coming out of the room, this is yellow room. Another easier way to go is just right. Make a right. Go straight. And purple room would be right there. So you're going to enter here, you're going to go up the ladder. Make sure you get the paintbrush in here too, because it's kind of off the side here. So just grab this. Click on this thing to make the bridge. Grab the hammer, and then you're going to go back to red. So to go back to red, we have to make a right. And then almost like we're going back to yellow. So this is yellow, right? So instead, you're going to make a left. And then red's gonna be right here. I know it's kind of hard because they don't like leave signs for you, so you don't really know where you're at sometimes. And then grab the pink bucket, and the pink bucket's gonna be in the back. So you can just go make a left here. If you have to hide, go ahead. I'm gonna hide in here real quick. You can also hide in secret. See these like little like transparent walls? You can hide in there from him too. I'll do a separate video on all those though. I got them all. And then for here, it's this is the old orange room. You can kind of pass that and you'll see in the back. This is the very, very back. Just to the right of the paintbrush exit. So if you see the paintbrush exit, it's to the right of that. Grab the key. You're going to go back to yellow. So you can go straight back. Without dying. Just hide in here if you need to. You don't have paint, so you got to be careful. Just hide in the rooms. So this is the orange room. So for this one, we're trying to get back to yellow. So we can go this way, kind of towards where the boss is or monster is. Come down here. So remember, red's this way, yellow is this way. Go through here, go up this line again. So it's the same obby. I'm not gonna like walk you through this. I'll just cut through this real quick. All right, we just gotta unlock this door. And inside here's just a final paintbrush. That's all you get. That means we're missing two paintbrushes. Where they're at is gonna be near the spawn. Since you didn't see me pick these up yet, they're gonna be near spawn. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come out of here. We're gonna make a right and head towards spawn. Cause spawn's this way, the back room's that way. Remember, you gotta keep your orientation. If you don't keep track of that, you're gonna get lost. So we're gonna come through here to the other side of spawn, and there's two of them over here. There's gonna be one inside this hallway and then one in here. I'm just gonna grab this one first. Then we're gonna go through this little hallway. It's to our right. We just need to grab this one real quick in the hallway, right there. If you have to, you can always hide in here. Now we need to go all the way to the back wall to that paintbrush area. You'll notice it's open. Just go inside here, grab the paint bucket. I'm gonna do a separate video of all the different bosses, by the way. I'm still grinding them. It's gonna take me a while because, you know, I have to figure them out and I have to actually like beat the game multiple times to be able to see them all. So I'll do a separate video on all the different bosses, but for now we're just gonna show you how to beat it. All right, now we just need to head straight to the spawn. I would just recommend staying on the left side and just hide in like any like nooks that you need to. Dude, I swear he's targeting me. We're just gonna hug the right side. Dude, he's targeting me so hard. Look at him. He's straight up targeting me. I think we're good. Okay, so let's go exit. So just come through here, safe zone. Hide as you need to, no rush. And then you're gonna pick one of these doors. It doesn't really matter which door you pick. It's just kind of random, totally RNG. Every single time I've gone through like this first door, it's different. And all of these are like unique. Like I haven't even been in this one yet. You gotta wait for this little counter and then it's gonna automatically teleport you to the challenge. So I don't know what we need to do here. Looks like an obby. So I don't know what we're supposed to do here. This looks mean. Is this like flood escape or something? Feels like it's flood escape, dude. This is bully. No, dude. Okay, so you gotta beat it. I haven't done that one yet, so that's kind of cool. So it doesn't matter if you, I mean, you do have to escape, by the way, so good luck on that. But we did get a win. After you escape successfully, so you're gonna have to do that multiple times. Hopefully you will escape at some point. Next piece is the chapter 2. So once you've completed all that, you're gonna come through here in the back. So basically you spawn like this, just turn around. You're gonna see the chapter 2 teleporter. So come over here, it takes 30 seconds to teleport. And I'm gonna show you how to escape chapter 2. All right, so we are in chapter 2. You can see here, we got black paint. It's similar to the first chapter, so you just click on these, go through here, grab the red bucket. You're gonna come over here. Red is gonna be on the right side, so just come over here. You're gonna see it pretty quickly here. There it is right there. So run all the way here and then paint that. And in here is gonna be the pink room as well, by the way. So you'll come back to red to get pink later. So this is, we got the screwdriver. We're gonna take the screwdriver all the way to the back. So what I would say is go all the way to the right side and go all the way back. And the vent room is kind of in the center behind purple. So we're just going to kind of head towards that. This is the back wall. Come over here. You'll notice the paintbrush area. Go left. So vent's going to be over here. There it is. Right there. Now, just to give you kind of an indication where we're at. So over here is going to be the paintbrush room, right? There's a key room over here on the other side of this back wall. There's a key room right here. The vent's pretty much directly in front of this key room behind these walls. And if you see green over here, that's where vent's right here. See? So if you look, if this wall wasn't here, that'd be the lock room. And here's the screwdriver. Now we're just gonna pick that up. Now we have orange. Orange is gonna be the purple room. If this was not a wall here, it'd be over here behind this. Okay, so we're gonna basically come back around, follow these cables, and you'll see this room right here. So all these cables kind of lead up to this room. If it's locked like this, by the way, it means there's a disconnected cable somewhere. They should all be lit up. So you can connect them. So just follow the broken cable. I think this guy that like runs around, I haven't confirmed it yet. I need to find out from the devs, but I think that little monster disconnects those cables. I'm not 100% on that. But you just have to reconnect them to open this door. All right, come through here. And to the right of purple is going to be your orange. In the same room, by the way, is the pickaxe thing and also a ladder. So we're going to come up here. We're going to grab the yellow inside the orange room. I'm just going to go up this ladder real quick just to make sure I can get the paintbrush. And then I'll come back the way I came so you don't get lost. So coming back to the purple room. So this one's pretty straightforward. So, okay, this is the entrance, right? So this is purple room with all the cables. If you're staring at it, it's going to be the left side of the room. So you're going to go straight over here to the left. And you're going to go all the way to this wall here. And you're going to see the yellow room right here. So we got that. And inside here is going to be dynamite. There's also a secret in here. I'll show you the secrets in my next video. And then dynamite's going to be on the opposite side of this wall. So pretty much all the way opposite of this. So when you exit this yellow room, just go to the left here. And this is like a little like nook, kind of like the first chapter one. So this is the left back side. We're going opposite. So we're going to go travel all the way across this to the other side of this map. So all the way to this side. We don't have a color, so we are at risk of dying. Oh, man. Gotta hide in here. I found a secret room, dude. Use your secret rooms. I'll show a map of secret rooms later, too. Okay, teleported away. So it's just back here on the back right. Oh, he's right here again. That was close. He tried to trick me. It's basically on the back right side of the map. Go inside here. You gotta do the French fry obby. That's what I call this, the French fry obby. Inside this room is also the till. You'll notice it's till in here. So we're going to do the green. The green is the opposite side of this. So once we exit, we pretty much have to go opposite of this. So we need to go all the way over. So this is the back wall to my right here. Go all the way across. We're going to go to green. Just enter in here. There's green. So again, the lock room is over here. Just to show you. It's in the back here. And the vent's over there. So green is here. We're going to grab this pickaxe. Now, pickaxe is inside the same area as the purple room. So if we are in the back left side of the map currently, purple's in the middle. So we're going to go to the right. And how you can tell where purple is, the easiest thing is to look for all those cables. They all run into the same place. So if you see a bunch of cables like running, see this? This is the purple room. That's how you know purple room's right here. So from facing purple, you're going to hook left. You're going to see the broken up ground. Jump into that. Go in here, and then you just got to do this little obby. It's not too bad. It's just, if you fall, just start over. It's real quick. You only have to do this one once. Come across here. You're going to grab the teal. Now, teal, remember, is inside the dynamite room. So coming out of here, we need to reorient ourselves. So this is going to be facing the back wall. That's the front wall. We just, if you get locked in here, by the way, if you get locked in, you can just get out through the ladder. Versus waiting for someone to fix it. Just go up the ladder and then wait to make sure it's clear. There's a sign. There's a teal wall. Okay, so this is a teal wall. Now I'm facing the back wall right now. So we're looking for dynamite room. Dynamite room's going to be that way. So you're just going to come around here. It's going to be basically back right side. Come over here. It's already going to be open. So there's the hole. And we just have to do this obby again real quick. French fry obby. All right, so you just got to paint this. Go in here, grab the blue bucket, and blue is basically in front of purple. So coming out of here, we're facing the right side of the wall. That's the back wall. This is the right wall. So that means we're going to come back this way towards front, and then we're going to find purple real quick. There's purple. So blue is going to be just in front to the left. Just head straight towards it, and then you're going to make a left, and then you can kind of cut through here. And here it is. So again, there's purple right here, just so you know where you're at. Grab the torch, and the torch, where you take the torch is basically where the dynamite room is again. So it's going to be the back right side of the wall. So just follow across here, go in front of purple, and then you're going to make a left. Once you kind of see the pink room here, you're going to make a left over here. Past the ladder, and it's going to be, oof, he's going to be annoying, isn't he? Dynamite. There's the torch area. So that's the dynamite room. Torches. So you just burn the webs over here. Grab the purple. Purple, you already know where purple is, hopefully, by now. Let's grab that paintbrush real quick. There we go. And then we're just going to go back over to purple room, which is just follow the wires if you have to. They all lead to purple. And then purple's right here. Grab the paintbrush and the key pass. And the key pass is, so we're facing the front, right? So this is the back. Facing the front, you're going to go towards the front and follow to the left side. And the key pass room is pretty much the first room you can access from the spawn. So we're going to come all the way around here towards the spawn. So this is the spawn, right? Safe zone. So from the safe zone on the right side, you're going to come back to the right side here. And then you're going to make a left into this first, like, kind of weird entrance here. You'll see staff only. Click that. You'll go in here, do this little obby. It's kind of a ring obby. It's not too bad. You can follow the left side of it. Basically, just going right there. We're going to grab that crowbar. And the crowbar room is going to be in the green room. So you're going to go to the furthest back left side of the map. So coming out of the key pass room, we can come back through the spawn. So just go back to the entrance over here if you want. Come all the way across, and then we're going to stay left. All you got to do is just keep hugging left side all the way through. Keep going. This is yellow room, by the way, so don't go in there. And this should be green room right here because it's already open. Make a left. You're going to see the crowbar room. Go down there. Grab the paint. There should be a paintbrush in here too. You're going to go up, and then now that we have pink, it's basically the red room. So you got to go all the way back to the front to where red was. So we're going to come back to this key room in a little bit. But you got to go all the way back to the front where red was. So you could just follow these cables back to the front if you want. This is like purple. So follow, there's purple. So you can pretty much, there it is right there, straight across. Do that, grab the key. Now we got to go to the back. Make sure we didn't miss any paintbrushes. We are missing one paintbrush, so we're going to have to find that. But I think it's one of the ladder rooms. So make sure you go up all the ladders if you haven't done that yet. Actually, there's one back here. I don't think I did this one. So yeah, we're going to have to find that. So past the paintbrush door right here, go to the right. It's right in here is the key pass area. Grab this paintbrush, and now we're just missing one. So we got to go find the missing paintbrush, and then we can go inside the paintbrush room and exit. All right, here it is. I was missing this one. This one's right in front of the paintbrush room. So just go inside the paintbrush room, which is where the white bucket is. You just kind of have to look for it. There's the door. It's straight from the door. And then go back, and you just got to go to the spawn, which is opposite of this wall. So just like chapter one, pretty easy. One downside is you gotta actually beat the boss, which is kind of rough. So we're just gonna run it straight back. I think this map is actually just a little bit bigger than the first map, chapter one. Just feels a little bit bigger. All right, we're gonna paint the wall. I always just pick like the first door. I don't know why, I just do it. Doesn't really matter. This has been bugged, this first room. Is this the same bugged room? Yeah, this is the bugged one. So I can't escape it because it is bugged. There should be a timer here. I reported this bug to the devs, so hopefully they'll fix it soon. But yeah, unfortunately, we can't get the win on this one. Or we can't get an escape. Big rip. As far as getting pets, like, I only know of these right now, the Robux ones that you can buy. I believe some people said there's ways to get pets. Once I figure that out, I will make a video on that. But for now, good luck. Hope this video helped. If it did, please smash that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you all in the next vid, hopefully about secrets. Happy grinding. Peace.